morning, guys. It's April. Saturday morning. Got to come back to Castle Hill Reservoir. Unfortunately, where I'm standing right now, there's normally a couple of feet underwater. So as you can see, banking's exposed. I'm not quite sure where the fish are going to be, but you can see how far the water is actually down. All this, that's where you normally fish from, that bank in there. So, just have to get our best shot, see if we actually catch something today. Hopefully we will. Well, today is going to be one of the days, I think. We're fishing, but kind of hard to fish because we don't know where the fish are. Where they normally are is currently, as you can see, zero water. So finding a fish is going to be difficult today, but I'm up for the challenge. But as you can see, how much water's actually disappeared. Is a nightmare. There's one boy on a boat, I think we're only two dafties that are out fishing today anyways. So I'm going to walk about the lock until I find a fish. Let's hope we find one. A line on a stick and we've caught a fish. Oh no. Sadly it's only £3 gut. £3 gut on a line. So there's a good chance we're going to lose this, but what happens when you get bored pike fishing. She is up. Nice rainbow. Caught on a stick. Oh no, it's caught in my hand. It's the only line we've had it, because it will snap. It's quite a nice rainbow, to be honest. Nice size. Hand line and rainbows. Nice size rainbow. Back it goes.
whatnot. It's the simplest rig in the world. Try again now. Try for that one. There it goes. And that's attached to that stick. So we get a bite. We know. Nice. On the hand line again. This is on you. What is it? That's actually off, I think. Yeah, it's off. It was on. Seems to be working. This has warmed me up anyways. Freezing cold day. Pike aren't biting. So I'm left to entertain myself. So this is what happens. I'm not actually interested in catching trout, but it's fun. Hopefully my stick holds up. As you can see, it's a very basic setup. But that's two fish we've had on so far. I like the pike, which have moved away to new feeding grounds. As you can see by the water's so shallow, I just can't find the bike anywhere. Boys, straight away, instant bite. You can see it's on. Fish on. Maybe not. Seem to be nibbling, or it's someone else down there. I'm only walking away from my line. That's biting. So try one more. A bit of using extra scent trout billet seems to work. Let me know in the comments below if you want to see me actual proper trout fishing instead of messing about with them, and we'll see how much we can catch in a day. The rate it's going right now, I'd say quite a few. This time I'll leave it, see what happens. Got fish on this time, boys. Oh, just like that. Snapped away. Bunker. Try again. We've got away. Got a fish him again, boys. Not quite sure what it is yet. Oh, it's taking line. Put it in line. Oh no. Oh, the smallest bit of line on. It's a fighter this one. Oh, it's going to snap it. It's going to snap it. I can't even play. I'm dead to my stick. Jesus. This is the most fun I've had in ages. Just got to tire out somehow. If it's snapping the line. Here it comes. Oh, here it comes. Oh, it's a beauty. Come on. Come to Papa. This is a new sport, hand line and rainbows. Come on. One last one. No. Get in there. Oh, it's a fat one. Boys, is another hand caught a rainbow on a stick. It's quite a good one, actually. Well, gave it a best shot, but fortunately it was all against us today. So hopefully the water's back up to the normal level next week. Try it again for some winter pike. Thanks for watching.